Hello and welcome back to 40 Historical Files. These two photographs are chilling. Stay on the video to find out what they are. Thank you. The residents of Venzone, Italy, hang out with the mummified remains of their dead relatives. They live with the corpses in their homes, seat them at their dining tables, and take them out for some fresh air, as this photo shows. The macabre tradition began back in the 14th century. When the Great Plague swept through the village, so many residents died that there wasn't room in the cemetery to bury them, so the bodies were stacked up in the church basement. Fast forward 300 years to 1647 when the church was being rebuilt. The bodies, now mummified, had to be moved, but the residents believed that God had sent their ancestors back to them. So families reclaimed their mummified relatives and took them home. The tradition continued until the 1950s and was photographed by Life magazine photographer, Jack Burns. And with that, we finish today's video. Interesting, right? Leave us in the comments which photo you liked the most and why. We will be happy to know. We hope you enjoyed it.